No, Peridot, please don't turn me into a Second Life marketplace doll.